I have cerebral palsy. I can't walk or talk or do things by myself.
He was born with cerebral palsy, but the moment he began to take up his disability as a cross and embrace it, his life changed forever.
I consider that cerebral palsy is my cross to bear and I embrace it.
Watch the extremely inspiring story of Chris Lenart, the founder of Disability Awareness.
The Bible says I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
Triumph. Only on Shalom World.